First, open the glass door and place the beaker inside. Then, close the glass door. Next, wait for the measurement to stabilize. After that, press the button labeled tear. Make sure that the measurement is zero. Then, open the glass doors again. Now, add the substance. Add it until it is at the required measurement. Now, close the glass doors and read the measurement.